their human sleeve. But no one's being harmed there. There's a real nice lady in front named Julie. You'll like her a lot. She's Arvie's very good friend. And when you see Dr. Reese, yeah, he'll sit on the floor with you and talk to you. Come back here. Cooper, come on back here. We're talking. Thank you. Sit down. Good boy. When you see Dr. Reese, he's going to help you, okay? But in order to help you, he has to look in your mouth. So you got to allow him to do that, okay? If you hurt him, I'm going to be very, very, very disappointed. Because I know that you can be a good boy if you want to. So, you know those teeth that have been hurting you? You want to get those fixed up. You got to cooperate with Dr. Reese, okay? You got to cooperate with him. Be kind to him because he's a very fine man. And he's old, so be extra nice. He has lots of wisdom built up. You can ask Julie if Sherman the bird is there. Maybe you can see Sherman. I'm not sure. Or if he had an eye for Sherman. More? What do you think? Can you be real nice at the vet today? Yeah, you'd be real nice when you're there. Be good at school too. Cause no harm. Do no harm.